Hello all. Today I'll teach you how to say a very big number, the number which consists of more than 21 digit. So let's see. Okay, it is a very big number. So I'll teach you how to say this big number. Just like it consists of 2 digit after dot, then 3 digit, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18 and 21. So it consists of 21 digit. So I'll simplify it for you. Yes, the dot, it is converted into end, and then the 3 digit, it is 1000, then 3 digit, then 3 digit, then 3 digit, then 3 digit, then 3 and 3. So 1000, then after 3 other digit million, 3 other digit billion, and the other 3 digit is trillion, and in such a way 3 other digit quadrillion and quintillion. So how to say this? For example, I will cover the other one just like this. It is called 554.95 cent. Now this digit is called 325,554.95 cent. This, it is called 109,322,554.95 cent, and in such a way 460 billion, and other the same. Here also 323 quadrillion, trillion, sorry, and the other one is 855 quadrillion, and in last 302 quintillion. So how you will say this whole number? 302 quintillion, 855 quadrillion, 323 trillion, 460 billion, 109 million, 322,554.95 cent. That is the simplest way to say a big number.